A. Okay. Same, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Intersection is here. So then it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Which means that that's that. And it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means it starts getting thinner. Okay. I can't do that with this. Okay. Okay, so. My measuring tools. It's 9 blocks. 4 blocks in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then I take this. I forgot to set up my audio. See that, and it should be good. Yep, and the music is really loud. Let's see. Set that down. Do that. That is still pretty loud. I'm gonna put it down. The music's still nice though. Then the rest is that. Okay, so. And now I need to get this. Add crosswalk thing. Okay, so. There we go. This. Okay. Oh no, that's all the way past there, at least. Let's see. From here. Oh, need to do that, okay. So from here. About 60 blocks. So here. So back up. Nice. Then there's a sign here. I'm not going to build it yet because I can't build signs. Let's see. Again, get rid of everything here. Is this going into here exactly? Okay, that's why. That makes more sense. That makes much more sense. I am bad at video games. Ah, that failed. Okay. All the way to here. It's about 23 blocks. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Yeah, that's right. If I go from the edge of this building to the edge here, about 5 blocks. If I go back to my regular map. Yeah, I think that's pretty accurate. Yeah, that is accurate. Okay, so let's fill all of this in. Now I can build using slabs. So that is an unknown amount of meters. So I guess from here to the back of the house should be about 24 blocks. So if I add two, this would be here. That should be. Yeah, it seems. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Okay, so that's good. Lag. Okay, I can't get under. Build this. Just go into Street V. view here. Oh, that's the wrong area. So basically, that's gonna be.
Your wake up time is 6 at 8 in the morning.
Okay.
You're not gonna sleep and stay in bed all day.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. Okay, so it's basically gonna be. Wait, can I just. Okay, I can't. Okay, so it looks like it's about a foot or two out, so it's gonna be on the same thing. Put a slab over there, so it'll basically be the same thing. Okay, so let's see here. Measure distance to here. It's about 5 blocks. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, yeah. I'm just gonna have to build it. But yeah. Okay, so I can go back to street view here. That's the wrong area. So it looks like a block in, so. Looks like this is gonna be the outer. Walk. Yeah. So if I use and rods build up 2, 3. Yeah, that looks accurate. Okay, so let's see. And then about midway, there's a door. This is wrong. This is right. So that. better peek. Let me go get a prismarine from over here. This can be even more difficult than I thought. Okay, so let's go here. Let's see. How long is this top part? It's 3 blocks. 1, 2, 3. So I got that, 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 that. I think it has to be like this because I did it like that. How it is, yeah. I have to do just more than just that. Do this. Need to do this. That. And then we need to replace these end rods. That. So it's just a gray substance there. So let's use. I think I know how to make it. This. And then. Do this. I think it's right here. Yep. Yeah. Put a red sign right there. Sign right there. Yeah. Yeah. I like it. Small house there. Well, small ATM. Right over here. I can do such one. Literally bumps right there, so. Gonna do such a set. Three. This block. Up. Yeah. Looks good. I can actually come over here and steal these. I need to finish those windows, don't I? Taken it from that one, so it doesn't matter if it's like correct. Let's see. I need to finish these windows, so I'm just gonna take that, and it should be good. Oh, yeah, I erased this, so. bop, and bop. It's basically the whole thing. So if I go /1. Okay, so that's the position right up to here. Just copy up to here. Side for these ones. It should be the same. /paste. I'll go outside and do that real quick. Ones by themselves. Okay, so let's see. 1, 2, and then pop up. Looks good. Looks a little wonky, but that's what you get with uneven architecture. Let's see. See if I can get all of UCB done. Let me actually just get rid of this pillar. Proud of this little house here. Well, this little ATM here. Including the giant thing here. Okay, now let's see. distance. And I'll go to the grass. Starts 10 blocks. And it's on here, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So it starts here. Push back. Yeah, that seems right. Yeah. Actually, that is supposed to be a little bit smaller. I'll fix that later. Let's see. It's about 3 blocks, I would say. So, 1, 2, 3. Up. Estimate team with. Oh, I don't want to do that. I want to do that and then that. Oh. So it's 1 meter. All the way up there. It's 4 meters, and then this is all. Basically, that's that. So now I can do. So set 43. Yeah, that's nice. And then it's about. So if I set that to 3 blocks. Looks about 6 blocks. Does. might be 7 blocks. And then this would be set grass. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks to be as though it is 2 meters off. So this is 4 blocks. So 3. So that's 4 blocks. That is 8. That is 5. 4, 5. I can deal with this. And there we go. Seems to be that there is thing. So here. So that's that parking lot done. So 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. So I'm just gonna do that, that, that. Okay, so now it's just a matter of making everything else. then I need to fill in this. It does seem as though things are getting slanted both ways. So I guess I need to slant it the other way as well. It's gonna be a pain. Cause yeah, it still looks like it's going that way, so. So you just need to bring it back? Yeah. Bring it back. I can do that after. So, about all that. Plus 2 blocks of gravel. So, plus 2 blocks of gravel. And then this just works all the way. So this is actually in here. So sandstone, you. That's what's frustrating about this. It's not even. You can't make a slab on its side, which doesn't allow me to make gravel under there, which is where it's supposed to be. If I push this back one more time. Go around the pillars. Huh. If I just do that. I should have gotten rid of are the things. Maybe those. Well, I have to put the things back on. Yay. Just get rid of everything. That. Stairs, but four blocks there anyway. So, I also need Okay. Then we got this to replace. Okay. Yep. That's good. There we go. Yes. Need to replace this. But okay, it's okay. It's okay. Might be a little bit shorter, but makes sense. And then it goes back to two blocks here. A little bit. Grass, that's all grass. And then I got gravel right there. Four blocks up. And I went two blocks. I made this part too far out. So, no big deal, no big deal. Let's get another X. Cut. One, two, three. Paste. Okay, so Yeah. It's all coming together. Yeah, that makes sense, that 1 meter to the bank. Okay, I think we will finish for now. Did a lot of hard work. I built a building. A small building. This one took me not too long. Maybe an hour. Or maybe an hour and a half. This one took me like 20 minutes, 30 minutes. And then I had to figure out this whole area. Parking lot area. Don't even know how to start this back area. Honestly thought that this building was this building for a second, but eventually figured it out. Push all this grass was just cleared away. Let's go see my house. Yes, the trees. I know that building. There's a little bit of forest right here, yeah. Thank you. At least this is a ravine-ish thing. That's a cemetery. So I'm guessing these are kind of like sidewalks. That's lame, this first turn. Okay, yeah, this wasn't the right turn. It's funny how I can't see like three chunks in front of me. So it's the third turn.